and affected by small town syndrome.
He suffered another third day. He rose again from the dead, so that whosoever believes in him would not perish, but have everlasting life. You know what, friends? We're here today because 1 in 5 children in Australia are sexually abused. You know what? 5 year relationships is the extent of gay men in New South Wales. You know what, friends? We see the breakdown of family units in our society, the breakdown of marriage. But in the beginning, God made the male and female. You know what Jesus created? Adam and Eve.
Reconcile.
So repent and believe the gospel.